Welcome to a late night version of Muscle Car Madness Garage. It's about midnight here in the garage, believe it or not, but the reason I'm here is because I couldn't wait until morning to try this out. Come on, let me show you what I'm talking about. Here it is, brand new. Brand new. That is that new blower motor. And this is a reconditioned switch right here. It's been installed. We know the power is to this thing. We know the power was here. So I have taken out the heater box myself. I'm not going to be able to get it in by myself, but I'm just going to lay it in here, fire this sucker up, and hopefully we can move on and put this dash in once and for all. So this is it. Let's do it. Okay, y'all, this is it. Plugged up. There it is. Here we go. One, two, three. Yes, sir. Can y'all hear it? Can you hear it? Oh, yeah. There it is. And there that is. Listen now, listen. Off. Slow, medium, high. Little air down below. Oh. Close it right down. Filter it down below. Yes, I feel it. Can you hear it? Well, that's small victories is what life's all about, right? Muscle Car Madness experienced a small victory tonight. Jeff will be pleased. He'll be here tomorrow. We'll put this thing back in. And guess what, y'all? It's time to move on. This dash is done now. Done. Look at it. Lit up. Like a Christmas tree. All the lights are working. Even the little light in that thing is working. Look, I don't know if you can see it, but the light is working in that thing right there. Yeah. So we're gonna start putting this thing back in tomorrow, getting it buttoned up. And then after that, where I am actively working on the interior now. I got a part here, and I got the other parts have been sent out. And we're going to move underneath the car, finish up the brake lines and fuel lines, vapor lines. We're going to start the sanding process and get this thing. We're going to totally focus on body work now. I imagine this is going to go on till the end of the month. And then I'm going to knock out that paint booth. Y'all haven't seen that. So, and then next week, I got a big surprise for y'all coming in. All right, so like I said, a huge night here, late night here. I'm just sort of giddy on this thing. This thing, you've all been with me and Jeff on how long we have been working on this, and now it's finally finished. So I couldn't be more happy about this. But anyway, I'll see y'all probably tomorrow or the next day at Muscle Car Madness Garage.